Namaskar. You are watching MEC News. This is Suresh Mori with a new episode. Today we'll discuss on a film personality, Fatima Sana Sheikh. We all remember her. Do you remember movie Dangal? Recently, Thugs of Hindustan. Fatima Sana Sheikh is an Indian actress who works in Bollywood movies. She appeared as a child artist in Chachi 420 also. Courtesy Dainik Bhaskar Group. Her interview published on 16 January just last week. Generally, celebrities live a lavish life. To see their life, we tend to think, what a life. But do we observe that to achieve this height of success, how much struggle was put in? Dainik Bhaskar app has presented her days of struggle, where in a medium background, girl has made her niche in Bollywood industry. On silver screen, Fatima Sheikh, we know in movie Dangal, essaying the character Geeta Fogart. Fatima, born 11 January 1992, she studied in Mithibai College, Mumbai, and she has worked in some serials also. Three her stories that were published in that newspaper Dainik Bhaskar. Measured entire city on foot. There were the days Fatima reveals when she didn't have money. To save money, she had a simple way to go anywhere. She used to walk. That time she did theaters also. She got about rupees 100 or 80, and that amount meant a treasure for her. If she had to do morning show, she would leave her home early morning and reach theater. Her theater was about 10 kilometers away from her place. We would talk to theater. She completed her theater work and reached back. That 80 rupees were lakhs for her. Those days, she had no big dreams. But second story she told, she had no big desires, only to anyhow get a decent role to climb up the ladder of success. She used to keep rushing for auditions here and there. She spent hours in lines with other people. With all, she also suffered blistering heat, biting cold, but had a single dream to see herself on the big screen one day. So she had given many auditions, got rejected also, but she never got discouraged. Her just one desire she had, dreaming, acting, handling camera. That was her third story. Acting has been her passion, but to run after passion, money is also necessary. She started photography to earn some money to manage her expenses. If she had no theaters or acting work, she would visit functions, wedding, and shoot photos to earn some money. But her focus was only on acting. She recalls her days of struggle. Those were the struggling days when she made her strong work, but keep working hard. Find a role. Then later you all know. We have seen her in movies Dangal, Badhai Ho, and many more will be coming. So this was the struggle work of Fatima Sana Sheikh. We must learn something from her stories that success follows if we struggle hard. This is Suresh Moria. You are watching MEC News. For latest updates, keep watching. Till then, bye-bye.